Genesis chapter 5, verse 27, and all the days of Methuselah were 969 years, and he died.